This is KOAM News at 9 on Fox 14. I'm Tanya Bach. The Missouri Supreme Court sets an execution date for a man accused of raping and murdering a 9-year-old girl in Southwest Missouri. In 2012, a jury convicted Christopher Collins of the 2007 abduction, rape, and murder of Rowan Ford of Stella, Missouri. Investigators say Collins threw Ford's body into a sinkhole in McDonald County. The Supreme Court today set his execution for December 3rd.